Next point is high output. What is high output? In the last lecture also I have discussed in the range class. Say this is one transducer output, this is one transducer response, this is another transducer response. Now you see, high output means for a small change in input, what is the output you are getting? Very small. For the same change in the input, you are getting here again higher output. Here for the same change in the input, you are getting a very high output. That means if the slope is increasing, then you will get the high output under any circumstances. Only the thing is, it must be linear. Okay, so this is high output. What is fast output? Again, the fast output its time constant must be less. What is time constant? We will see later. Next point is fast output. Means, say, just consider there is a tank. Again, I am taking the level example. Level. You have inserted a temperature transducer. It is temperature transmitter, but here in this lecture I am considering it as transducer because you are studying the transducer subject, okay, industrial instrumentation. So